good too, bro. Good too. How y'all doing in this motherfucker, man?
What y'all know about K.R.I.T. was he and his motherfucker? What y'all know about Return of Forever and his motherfucker? What y'all know about Forever in a Day, shawty? What y'all know about Live from the Underground? What y'all know about King Remember That Time and his motherfucker? What y'all know about Carolatica? It's been going hard, man. We've been rocking. All them folks, they've been rocking with the country club since 2010. In 2015, we still putting on for the South. We must be doing something right.
K.R.I.T. It stands for King Remember That Time. More tied to the motherfucking sun down. More tied to the motherfucking sun down. More tied to the motherfucking sun down. And I got my family in this motherfucker too. So peep this shit. That multi shit means multitasking, having to play more than one position. You gotta play 2, 3, 4 to ensure your success in life. And we all know what that's like in this motherfucker, you dig?
Yes, sir!
Keep the mentality. I went from being a king, remember that time, son? To being a king of the motherfucking side.
King of the South, come on, burn the countryside of time, put it on!
Because if you find a beautiful young woman that know the name of both of those songs and know the words, you need to fuck with her because she like quality music and she probably bad than a motherfucker, man. Y'all know who my influences were growing up, man. I'm talking about Outkast, 8-Ball MJG, UGK, R.I.P. Pimp C. I'm taking it back and you hit it back.
these haters to fuck these hoes.
Fuck these haters
to fuck these hoes.
Fuck these haters
to
fuck these hoes.
Fuck these haters to fuck these hoes.
Fuck these haters to fuck these hoes.
Fuck these haters to fuck these hoes.
I practice with you. I'm gonna go to the hospital.